I'm Dan Jones, and you're here for Golf Cart Karaoke. Hi, everybody. We're here with Golf Cart Karaoke. I got two of our awesome athletes with us. Jeremy, Wells, say hi, guys.
Hello. Hey, guys.
They're from the boys soccer team. And you guys got any game, big game coming up or anything?
Yeah, so our first game, we just won 4-0 against Jones Academy from the inner city.
Against who?
Jones Academy.
That's an awesome name for a school.
Yeah, and our second game is against DGN this Saturday at 5.
Yeah, I probably should know that, right?
Yeah. Maybe.
Probably, yeah.
That's all right.
All right.
How about a Coach Wiggins story? Anything on Coach Wiggins?
Coach Wiggins.
Well, one thing that Coach Wiggy loves to brag about is that he can put the ball in the back of the net, and he's 47 years old, and he can do it better than anyone on the team.
He's 47.
Doesn't look it. Doesn't
no,
show.
He looks older than I do. That's really, really weird.
Wells, it keeps drawing my attention is your hair.
Yeah.
Keeps drawing. I'm a really guy. Yeah, it is, and I'm really, really. I find hair very important. So how long did it take you to grow your hair that long?
Like a year without cutting it.
A year without cutting it.
We're coming up on a year.
Jeremy, how long have you? When was the last time you cut your hair?
Also a year.
3 weeks ago?
3 weeks ago.
I got haircuts like every month.
Really?
Yeah.
You pay for those every month?
Yeah.
Interesting. Much. You are huge. You're a big Lululemon headband collector,
oh,
right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Die
Tell
hard.
Us a little about your collection.
So I have two Lululemon headbands, both of which were stolen from my mom.
Actually, okay.
Sorry, wait. One was stolen from sister, one was stolen from mother.
So well done. Well done.
It. Yeah. And they keep the hair in check.
Would I be a Lululemon kind of band?
Yeah, I think you could rep the Lululemon bet.
You think so?
Lululemon headband.
I could probably rock that.
I think so too.
In a game, do you guys have any conversations with the opponents, like positive things, or is it all just...
Oh, no.
No?
They're all nasty.
All nasty?
All nasty.
With me, I have two members of our volleyball team, Andrea, Allison.
Hey.
Do you guys both have to have your letters start with, or your first name start with A to be a captain of the volleyball team?
Basically. They just took the first names on the roster, and you're a captain.
You guys have an important game coming up, don't you?
Yeah.
I should know that because I'm the athletic director.
Yeah.
But what do you guys got coming up?
First playoff game on Tuesday at Hinsdale Central, 5:30 against DGS.
Downers Grove South. Now, you guys just had a tough game against Downers Grove South. You guys going to be ready to get a little payback against them?
Oh, yeah. Okay. We're going to come out stronger, no doubt.
Good, good. I came out and practiced with you guys last year. So you guys saw my mad skills. You think I can make the varsity lineup at Red Devils for the Hinsdale Central Red Devils?
Oh, yeah, for sure. You can take Andrea's spot. You can be our new libero.
Yeah.
That hurts. That's got to hurt a little bit. It's got to hurt a little bit.
I think just you do a pretty good job.
I think I'd rock the uniform.
Oh,
yeah,
for sure. Absolutely.
I was talking to Wells earlier about, you know, important things to me, and it's hair. So, and you guys have long, nice hair. When was the last time you cut your hair?
I cut my hair right before school started, so...
In August.
Yeah, it's
or 8 o'clock this
long,
morning.
Though.
Was it 8 o'clock this morning
no,
or August?
In August.
Andrea?
Cut about 6 months ago.
Yeah. Okay.
Twice a year.
I shaved mine this morning.
Hey.
So every other day. Every other day, yes.
There we
every
go.
Other day, a little lotion and I'm done. I save a lot of money on hair products. Selena, I want you back.
What do you mean?
I mean, baby.
Wrong song.
Oh. Sorry.
I'm not.
NASCAR driver. Left turns only.
No lanes. No.
No lanes. No rules.
Beaver never got arrested for drag racing. You think Jones will? Well.
Chorus. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know I'm all that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? I just try to get you back on me. Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Rip bangers.
Besides never.
At least every practice, if not every game.
Every practice.
Games, I've scored 2 goals in 3 years, so that's...
At least it's 2.
What's a Dan Jones joke that I can say that's very Dan Jones-y? It's like, hey, guys. how much product do you use in the morning?
I don't need a lot. It's not just product in the morning, it's product in the morning, product in the at lunchtime.
Product on the hour?
And then after school.
Wow. Okay.
It's like drinking water. I have to make sure I have
to breathe. It's necessary.
You gotta keep the flow luscious. I understand.
I do.
Hello, Justin, is that you? Selena, take me back. Selena, take me back.
Justin, are you sorry?
I am sorry. I am. I'm sorry. Ellen DeGeneres is my favorite person in the world.
Hello.
Louder than the music.
How do you get this to go?
Just floor it. Yeah. Just floor it.
You got a floor it?
Yeah. Jeremy?
Like you said.
Dude, okay, I'm sorry.
Does he really need to be part of this? All right.